All right, do we have audio back now?
Let's try this. Okay, perfect. It looks like I had to switch from my Yeti mic to my headset mic for some reason. I'm gonna have to look into it. I'm just waiting for my wife to get back, and then we're gonna go kill the blacksmithing and the mining bosses, and then move on to the next thing. I'm debating doing a Mythic Plus after. I have, what do I have? 11 Freehold Tyrannical Afflicted, so I might do that next. You ready? All right, here we go. Oh, it looks like we're waiting on response. Oh no. The standard on because this thing dies so fast. At least I'm not gonna have to use my item because it looks like this guy's got one. I wish I would have known about these rares like at the beginning, but I always pick up on these things later on. It's like one free profession point every week. Where is it? Clearly. he's AFK, so maybe it's coming soon. There we go. I'll use my item. Wake up, dude, it's here. I just like tap it and just let it sit. Let's see if he comes back and taps it before. I'll just auto attack it. Of course, you're gonna go and yeet it. Just auto attacking because if the guy comes back, he get a chance to tap it and kill it. Otherwise, he's gonna have to wait till the next one. Well, clearly he's gonna have to wait now because you destroyed it. All right, time for the blacksmithing one. Is Ganner's gonna be on tonight or no? She said late. Sounds like Christopher. Dun da da da. After about maybe another 6 weeks of this, I'll have enough keys to go in and clear the vault out. There we go. What? Does anyone else have it where the add-ons just like freak out and won't let you use items? Shit is so annoying. It's like my only complaint about the expansion. So I have to reload to use the mining and blacksmithing stuff once in a while. Alright, so got that done. What do we got here? Get these couple of mining nodes on the way out. A bunch of them. Hey, stop hitting me. There we go. Well, come over here. I got like three of the elites right now. Look at your mini map, you clown. That's what you get. The These ones should count for your quest. Oh, it says Drake specifically, or does it say Elites? So let's throw it at one of these ones here and let it come down. Do it. I didn't need these. Guess they have to die now. I think you're supposed to kill it on while you're flying on it. Suppose we can go help them kill the dragon thingy. Someone in chat wanted some help. If I make it there before I run out of juice. Oh, it's dead. I clearly didn't need help that bad, I guess. There we go. Let's check the blacksmithing orders and see if we can knock out that quest quick. Likely not, because the only thing that ever shows up on the blacksmithing one is ones where no one wants to provide the materials and give you no gold. What's this? Ooh. I stand corrected. This one's a good one. $5,000 commission and a first craft bonus. I can make this one too. One more. It's like, what do these guys even bother putting that in there? Like, I'm just going to do it because then I don't have to do anything else. There we go. I wish they added a filter to that though, so you could like filter out the ones where they're not providing the materials. That'd be extremely helpful. Alright, so we get more points. Let's look at what we got for points here. 1 point mining, we'll put that in sorting. So we got metallurgy is all done. mastering the elements. I got the main one and then all of these sub ones left to go. And then just a couple points here. And mining will be done. Blacksmithing's a different story. Got weaponsmithing fully open, specialty smithing. Actually, we should just put these 7 points here. Let's get stonework done. And then armor smithing, I have everything open, but nothing in these specializations. There's a whole lot of points. It's a lot of work. All right, let's see here. Get rid of that stuff. It's so many, starting a collection of again, really? It's like a once an hour type of thing. Let's get comfortable here. There, and then do that. We almost got 100 of those coveted bubbles. And 1,500 more rep away from being done with the Niflums. Do you want to go do your key or something? Okay, I'm kicking you out of my party. Let's see. What week is it? Tyrannical week with afflicted. Need to check something really quick. Palzo Infusion would be a good one. Let's try that. What? It was full. Go. I guess we're going to Halls of Infusion 11. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Looks like we just need a healer and then we're good to go. Doing a key. 11 Halls of Infusion. I like that. Now we just need a healer. kill. Except the kill's always fun. This guy's saying 4 DPS it. This evoker is saying the 4 DPS the key. I don't know if you can do it on Warrior. I know that you can on Paladin, because Paladin can off-heal the shit out of people. Ah, there's the healer. We are definitely not taking the fucking frog path. I thought we summoned him. He's definitely gonna need my attack power buff. There he is. Why not? promise I'll watch the healer's mana on this one. Yep. Get that one. And we're off. How did he not want to sit on my threat? That was weird. Get all those interrupts. I almost look like I know what I'm doing. No. Oh, shit. I was a split second off from getting that one. Sometimes you win, sometimes you won't. Alright. Oh, he's got enough. He's got 75%. Stack that, ignore pain, and win. Damn, look at that DPS. Oh shit, we got the middle. These. Come on. I'll just use the shout. Hey, get over here. Probably should back out of these ones. Yeah. And we're off. Now getting the ring out of this would be nice. That would be perfect. Hello, my boy. Copernicus is deciding if he wants to stream tonight or not. Oh my boy. No, no, Coop. Boy. You can't tank right now. You can't drive when we go places, and you can't tank when Daddy's playing the game. No. Come on. Easy. Let's go this way. Skip the frog room. can come on the stream after this one, puppy. Oh, zealots. Give him back. He's mine. All right. Moving on. Oh, shit. Frogs. And a zealot. We got him. Got him. Oh. No sneaky shit for you. This is so much better than having 10 frogs drop on you at once, and then another 10, and then another 10. I can only get one of them. Well, I tried. Forgot about these two. Holy disoriented Batman. Yeah, that should be good. Alright, now we're gonna have a couple of skulkers. Here they are. Ha! No sneaky shit for you. Zephyr's call. Oh, I should have waited on that. Look at my dog is about to eat my wife. It's one way to get the life insurance money. There you go, some more added entertainment for the evening. All right, here we go. I used to dread this dungeon, like thinking about having to do this dungeon on Mythic Plus. Now it's one of my favorites. It'll really be my favorite if I get the ring. Swaggy, let's help kill him. Hopefully not die in the process, because that would be embarrassing. so many frogs. Oh, he just ate all of them. I don't know if that's good or really bad. Suppose we're gonna find out. Well, he's still. Shit, more frogs. Let's see if we can just get him down quick. Shit. He's gulping them all. Doesn't seem like the gulp like hits him terribly hard. Let's go. There we go. Oh, I got one dead guy. It's actually the first death too, that's not bad. And we're at what? The third boss. We might be able to 3-key this. It could be possible. I'm gonna want all three of these. Apparently there's a mushroom trick that I didn't know about. I'll have to look that up. Oh, look at that, cleansing spores on group. Oh, that must negate the frogs from being able to one-shot you. That's clever. Fuck it, we'll take these guys too. Oh shit. Maybe that was a bad idea. How in the fuck? Get back here. That was a little dicey. Alright, there we go. I haven't hit that level where I've, like, studied these down to the minute details yet, so I haven't really pushed past 11 keys. Don't do that. Shit. Knew that was gonna happen. Oh no, that just hit the good block too again. that guy show, save him. Saved his life. Oh, stop aiming him at the full ones, guys. Shit. There we go. Oh, he's at 60%. He's good to go. Kind of hang out here. Should be good on percentage, it's gonna be close. Perfect. I was so worried that was going to be off. I don't think it's going to be a 3, but damn good attempt. A plus for this one. And I'm guessing it's probably going to be like 2 transition phases based on the damage. And tyrannical weak. One, so yeah, see, we're over already. nice little pile. Oh shit, two people are dead. Everybody but me and the healer are dead. Alright, time to run through. Oh, that fucking hurts. What is going on here? Oh shit, it's a wipe. Follow these guys. Shouldn't have taken all four of those guys at once. Apparently, it's a really bad idea. Ooh, speedy boots. I should have that in all of these things. Waste so much time running back if he wipe. Oh, we have lust up now too. Let's go. I don't know about the plus two even now. That was kind of a bad mistake on my part. that's gonna probably stop it. Yeah. For sure. Well, shit. Made it. Alright. Let's keep these one at a time. Time to finish them off. There it is. We win. And a plus one. And the ring I needed. Score. All right. Oh, wait, we got Boralus portal. Or bleh, Veldraken portal. Let's get rid of the Onyx Annulet before they nerf it to the ground. And see if we can upgrade it. Okay, so I can make one fragment for Worm's Shadow Crest. Where do I want to apply it? Are these actually zero this week right now? That can't be right. See if that consumes it. No, it didn't. Interesting. What's up with that? So that one says one. That one says one. That's the big guy. That one says one. Did you get like so many free ones per week or something? Battle chest it is. Take it to the top. doors. I think that's all I got. Alright, let's go do the sniffing maps. See how many of those I got. I just go backwards. Dead. How does that even happen? It's like drunk Drake riding. The house? Oh, smellies. See, it's got one map, and we'll give him another one. We got two sniffing maps. Let's see what we can get. Grats. Heated Titan key. Etched key south restored. Oh, he killed my Nephilim. Whoa, what the hell? Interesting. Pretty sure we got, there we go, got him down. Damaged core. Light etched key. Is that really all we had to do? Heated Titan key. Aha. All right, so now, oh, here we go. Just gotta find all the buried treasures. There we go. Guessing this will give us a key. Oh. Suppose this will get us the key. Yep, there we go. Strong and sniff-tastic. All right, one more. Oh, this is the... Is this the one? Spit-covered key. Check it out. He kept going underground instead of attacking him. Oh, we found the key, treasure chest. Oh, there we go. Guessing he's got the key. Got it. Get the loot and get out. All right. Let's see what we got. Rep closer. $1,200 to go. So close, but so far away. That researcher's event. 5 minutes. Wonder if that one I can do. Does doesn't say I completed it in Tamo's Dragonfly Helper. So I don't know. With 61 of these we can collect. Close in on the 400 for the... I already got that pet. Oh. 400 for the Igneous Shale Wing. I should have actually used the contract, that would have helped. That finally sold. Score. Alright, I want to thank everyone for joining me tonight, and I'm excited to see where this takes us and get a nice little community going, hang out, chill, play video games, and have fun. So I want to thank you again for watching. Thank you for the follows, and have a great night.